wonderful to meet you, adventurers. My name is Bouquet. I am a guardian spirit, a royal geist, sent by the goddesses, those who guard this world, known as Allsgard, in order to guide your path. As I maintain the chronicle of this land, allow me to explain the story of this place and...
Dear, oh my! What? What an absolutely adorable girl! My dear, how would you like to become my younger sister?
What? My vision is filled with bouncy, bouncy!
Chill out, Bert! What in the world are you doing? You've given the poor girl a nosebleed!
Ugh, bouncy bouncy? You gotta be freaking kidding me! No, calm down, Blum. I can't let something so stupid get to me. Wait a minute. She's an NPC, but she's reacting to the player's actions in real time?
Huh, so you've noticed. This is another one of the elements in the game that I was becoming very excited about. That element is the game's communication system. NPCs in this world are equipped with a very powerful AI that has the ability to learn.
What? So that means you can just talk normally with a character and they'll carry on a conversation with you? That's super cool!
Doesn't Planetune specialize in communication AI? How are you not familiar with this?
Does it? I don't know much about that, but Planetune's technology is number one in game industry, so that makes sense.
Number one? You know, Last Station's tech is unparalleled in basically every other area.
Tech aside, Louis is certainly the best. We have a long history of supporting a wide range of citizens, from children to the elderly.
Now, the real world is currently irrelevant.
Oh, I've never experienced such an intense embrace before. The bouncy-bouncy can't be taken lightly. I've learned something new. Vert, you're coming on way too strong! Okay, are you all right?
But... But my ideal vision, my dream of a little sister has finally appeared before my eyes.
Down, Vert. Just calm down. Let's listen to what she has to say.
Oh, yes. Then let me collect myself and I will tell you, adventurers, about this land. Long ago, four goddesses descended from the divine realm into this empty world. Purple Heart, the goddess of fate. Black Heart, the goddess of prosperity. White Heart, the goddess of order. Green Heart, the goddess of fertility. The four goddesses created this world and named it Asgard. They vowed to protect it. This land is home to the world tree, Lyngbrodane, otherwise known as the Tree of Life. It is the source of this world's magical power. Its roots spread all across Asgard, giving life to all things, from the smallest insects to the largest animals. All life was born from Lyngbrodane. 1,000 years ago, the goddesses sealed away an invader from the demon realm called the Demon King Jester. He attempted to steal Lyngbrodane's magic, but was defeated. The battle took its toll, and the goddesses had to leave Asgard. They created the sacred treasures, in which their remaining power was bestowed. They told the royal geist of that age, my great-great-grandmother, when the world is in danger once again, those carrying our blessings shall appear. Grant them the sacred treasures and call to us. Keep guard of the treasures until that time comes. They retreated to the divine realm, and slumpy guardian spirits have kept this story close to our hearts. We've passed it down to our descendants for generations. And now, the ones who have received the blessings of the goddesses have arrived! Yes, you all! You are the chosen ones! It is your duty to gather the sacred treasures at Tetu Temple to revive the four goddesses. You must stop the resurrection of the Demon King. Please, only you can save this world. In order to call the goddesses from the divine realm, we need the power of all of you, the chosen ones, as well as the power of the sacred treasures. There are a total of four sacred treasures. It will be possible for the goddesses to descend by offering them to the altar. It may become a very difficult journey, but this is something only you, the chosen ones, can do. Our fate lies in your hands.
The models for the four goddesses are us, right? I wonder what the goddesses of this world are like. I want to meet them already.
Defeating a demon king, huh? It sounds like a classic fairy tale. It feels exciting to go through a story like this for once.
Now that we know the final boss, where should we go first? You mentioned several names that all sounded rather important.
Yes. Past this forest is the city of Wishua, which is a base for all adventurers. At the heart of the city lies a sacred place called Kotalprim Cathedral, where the goddesses are revered. Please head there first.
I see. Even in this game, it seems to be a very important building. We understand.
Thanks for giving us all that info. Just watch, we're gonna clear the first dungeon in no time.
Yes, of course. I wish you all the best of luck. This forest is a place to test and train adventurers. Please learn how to navigate Asgard at your own pace. That being said, I'll be on my way.
Wait a minute, Bouquet. Will we meet again?
My mission is to guide adventurers. If you are truly the chosen ones, then we shall meet again in the cathedral after your trial.
That is relieving to hear. We have only just met. I do hope we are able to deepen our friendship.
Please go easy on me.
I'm so sorry, Bouquet. You don't have to pay this lady any attention, okay?
Vert should shut her mouth for a while. Let's focus on moving forward.
How regrettable. I suppose it cannot be helped. All right, let us head to the cathedral in Wishuam.
Yeah! Let's get pumped! We'll see you soon, Bouquet!
Bouncy, bouncy. My memory bank's might overheat.